Immense pleasure to be here today to be part of this inaugural function. My pleasure is for two reasons. One, this is the state where the India's Prime Minister hails from, Sri Narendra Singh Modi. And under Mr. Modi ji, about 10 years back, there was a Guinness Book of Records created here with Mr. Malgir Patel and others. About nearly 20,000 children played at one place. That was in the city of Ahmedabad, where Sri Modi was the Chief Minister. And that is one reason why we are very happy that the international tournament has been here again. And secondly, this tournament is being held here because of the benevolence of the President of Gujarat State, Sri Ajay Patel, a very large-hearted person, a missionary, and who loves the game of chess. And therefore, this tournament has significance, it adds luster. And the status of this tournament is being enhanced because of his association with this tournament. We from the World Chess Federation, while speaking on behalf of the FIDE, I am very happy that the All India Chess Federation has taken efforts to build its chess program. 10 years back, India had only 10 grandmasters in 2006. Today, in another 10 years, India has produced 40 more grandmasters. Today, there are 50 grandmasters in India. In 2006, India had 32 international masters. Now, in 2017, after 11 years, India has got 94 international masters. All these achievements were possible because of the very dynamic organization, the All India Chess Federation. Because of its foresighted activities. 10 years back, India had only one Grandmaster tournament, open Grandmaster tournament. Today, there are 6 Grandmaster tournaments in a year in India. In every Grandmaster tournament, we were able to produce 6 to 7 FIDE norms, IM norms, WIM norms, GM norms. By organizing 6 Grandmaster tournaments every year, we are having at least 36 of our children getting knocks. So in these 10 years, we had 360 knocks, roughly. Thereby, we have more Grandmasters here, nearly 50 Grandmasters now in just 10 years. And I am sure with this vibrant activity. And one more, in 2005, India had 18,000 registered players with FIDE. In 10 years, we have 67,000 players registered with FIDE. We are number one country in the world with the number of registered players. So India is growing very strong, not only economically, but also in the field of chess. And all these things are possible because we have a very strong federation. A federation which cares for players, a federation which is totally committed to promote the game of chess. A federation which has broad-based the game of chess in India. And we are very happy that the Gujarat State Chess Association, led by Mr. Rajiv Patel and Mr. Babesh Patel, they have brought this tournament here in this lovely hall. And I'm sure all of you are happy with the hotel facilities. And I'm sure we are going to have wonderful chess for the next fortnight. And let me wish the best team to win this championship. And when you go back home, you all should go with a lot of happy memories of this country. And I'm sure all of you will enjoy the hospitality of this great nation, and particularly the state of Gujarat. I take this opportunity to thank the organizers for having invited me here and to inaugurate this tournament. And I'm very happy to declare the World Youth 116 Chess Olympiad 2017 open. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you so much. Now, we'll just move on to